Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates. How to remove a password in Google Password Manager? Open Google Chrome browser on your computer. Click on the three-dot icon located at the top right corner of the page. Go to Settings. In the left sidebar, click on Autofill and Passwords. On this page, click on Google Password Manager. Under Password section, you can find a list of all the websites whose passwords are stored in Google Chrome. To delete a password, click on the name of the website. Click Delete to confirm. As you can see, password has been deleted. This is how you can remove a password in Google Password Manager. Thank you for watching.